The 25th annual celebration of leadership is next week. Len Miller-Pease is the CEO of Leadership Everyone. And of course, Coke Cool is the president of Fifth Third Bank. Welcome back.
Welcome.
Good to see you.
We love being here. 25 years.
I know.
That
I know.
Is something, that alone is something
we've
to
raised
celebrate.
A kid. We've raised
you have
into
raised
an
a
adult.
Kiddo.
Into an adult. Yes.
Lots of kids. Well, let everybody know what the organization is and how it all started, what the history is behind it.
Oh, yeah. Leadership Everyone had been Leadership Evansville, and we started in 1976. And the idea is we wanted everyone to feel ready and prepared to lead when it was their turn. We're very asset-based and look at ways that talented people can come together with their passion to make a difference.
Well, and it really does show, too. Court,
yes.
I know you've been involved with Leadership Evansville and Leadership Everyone for quite a while. What does it mean to you and to Fifth Third Bank?
Well, that's a really good question. For us, it's an opportunity to invest in the community and have a continual stream of leaders coming out to help develop the community that are civic-minded as well. So.
If people haven't been, and you know, everybody's invited to come, and
yes.
It's a big crowd, just so you
it
know.
It is a big crowd.
I mean, huge.
Like 1,600 last
yes.
year.
Yes. Standing room only, yes. if I remember correctly.
Yes, and a horse and a couple dogs. I mean, it was absolutely, it's a big crowd, and it's a big deal to thank everyone.
It is a big deal. You can see a video there. There's the horse
oh, there's
right
the
there.
Oh, there's the horses.
There you go. I mean, it's a show. But let's talk about the categories and how you've managed to really wrap your arms around such a diverse group of people.
Absolutely. So we acknowledge individuals, projects, and institutions. So right there, we've got three different ways in which you can nominate. And then there's a number of areas. So there's health, the arts, neighborhood, government. So there's a lot of different ways to think of who might be that servant leader you want to nominate. And the diversity and the inclusion is everywhere. So it's in the nominees, it's in the nominators, the presenters. It's just such a room of incredibly diverse, lovely people, all looking for ways to make our community better.
The energy in that room is really
yes.
contagious, too. There's
it
just
is.
So much joy and support. And Court, I know you've seen this so often, you both have. The people who come out to support the nominees.
Oh, in a big
you're
way.
You're just there cheering somebody on.
Yeah, and we've had entire classrooms, second
oh, yeah.
graders. We've had... It's just, and so if people are thinking, should I come, should I not come, it's an event you can bring your kids.
Oh, yes.
You can bring anybody that you think of, and because of the wonderful support of Fifth Third, if you can't afford the $15 ticket or the $5 ticket, you come anyway.
Just
let us know, and we'll make sure there's a seat.
When Absolutely. Is it going to be, and where will it be?
Okay, it'll be at the Old National Bank Events Plaza, and it's March 19th. And the doors will open about 4 o'clock, but it starts at 5:30 and it goes to 7, and I mean, it's done at 7. We always encourage people.
They click it off.
Theater style. We don't feed you. I mean, you want to get a sandwich before, but it is an absolute blast.
It just reminds me of one more reason I love living here is that celebration of people of all skills and all abilities and innovators and change makers and people with an idea that just follow through. It's a joy. Thank you both for what you do.
Thank
get
you.
Your tickets and be there to celebrate leadership.